his 23rd pitch of the inning. And it's going to go down the right field line, slicing away from Beltran, bounce into the stand. Kemp will score on a ground rule double, and the Dodgers lead 4-0. So the Dodgers trying to return the favor against the Mets, who had 9 doubles in the first 3 games, and the Dodgers come back with back-to-back doubles. Kemp to left, Uribe to right, and it's a 3-run inning, and the Dodgers lead 4-0.